I talk to a lot of young people. I talk to a lot of classes, a lot of students that, yeah, they think, you know, I just don't have a lot to give. You know, my skill set isn't great, or I don't have a lot of time. And I'm obviously a big supporter of volunteer work. I think it's very important. I think that's kind of how you learn your passion in life. If I wouldn't have been a volunteer at some point, I would have never gotten into working with kids for a living. It's all about exposure.